feels. Good morning, PHS. I'm Ben.
And I'm Moses, bringing you the energy this morning. Today is Friday, October 4th, and a day 4 on your schedule. Today, we are going to have a trivia question of the day. Who is the top baseball pitcher in the world?
Do you know the answer? The answer will be revealed at the end of the show. Now for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The NJGPA retakes for seniors will be held on October 7th and 8th for ELA and October 9th and 10th for MAP. Testing begins at 7:45. Passes will be in student portal and will be handed out. Chromebooks need to be charged and earbuds are needed for ELA.
The Phillipsburg Garnet Booster Club is having a fundraiser event. Home Plate, Diary, and Grinder Shop will donate 10% of sales from 5 to 8 p.m. on the following Mondays to the Phillipsburg Game Booster Club. October 7th, 14th, come out for food and treats to support Phillipsburg athletes.
Time to clean out your closet to support the PHS Speech and Debate Team clothing drive. Please bring any bags of used clothing and drop them off inside the foyer of the community entrance.
Any student athletes thinking about continuing their athletic careers are invited with their families to an NCAA info night October 22nd at 6:30 p.m. Doors open at 6 p.m. Check social media and posted flyers for registration details. Seats are limited.
Do you want to enhance your critical thinking skills, explore the future, and discover a timeless classic? Then chess club is for you. Come to learn or have fun. Chess is a skill that transcends age and skill levels. Whether you've been playing for years or have never heard of it before, join the classroom code with FNPJ47Q and meet us in the library every day 3. Become a part of the growing community today and join Chess Club.
State Liner supporting our troops will be having its first meeting Monday, October 7th in room 232. If interested, please use the code
T6QUPLD
to join our Google Classroom. This is a great opportunity for Phillipsburg students to show pride and collect materials for our troops. Passes will be made for the meeting for students who join the classroom.
Key club registrations along with your $20 membership dues are still being accepted in Mrs. Chase's room, which is 228. Registrations will be accepted through October 31st.
Academic team meets every Thursday after school until 3:30 p.m. in Mrs. Chase's room, which is 228. If you like trivia, pop, culture, know a little bit of this and that, this is the club for you. Come check us out or join our classroom with the code
73WYT2TA. Staff and students, please support the STEP team breakfast once a week by the main entrance in the morning from 7 a.m. until 7:25 a.m. They will have different breakfast items for sale starting October 8th and ending October 15th. Thank you for your support.
During the week of October 7th through 11th, students in all grade levels will be participating in activities that focus on respect, bullying prevention, and ways to build our community. In an effort to exemplify the team unity, or the term unity, we are asking the students to participate in a spirit day each day during the week of respect.
Now let's switch gears and check in with Chris for an exciting look at today's weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Chris, ready to bring you the scoop on today's climate. Expect partly cloudy skies with a high of 74 and a low of 56, but watch out for epic cloud shapes. Let's toss it back to our dynamic anchors.
Hold on to your hats, Stateliners. We have Hannah joining us to deliver the latest buzz in Stateliner sports.
This is Hannah reporting the Stateliner sports. Today we have a girls tennis match at home at 4, and come support the football players tonight at West Orange. Keep pushing forward, Stateliners. Now for the special clip.
Hi, I'm Alexis. I'm a senior competition captain on the PHS cheerleading team. Alongside me, I have competition captain Izzy and sideline captains Ava and Chloe.
Our other seniors we would like to recognize are Olivia Carlson, Ava Smith, and Layla Bless. To prepare for Friday night football games, we have to practice every Thursday. This is when we review materials like cheers, band dances, and stunts, so we are ready to perform them on Friday for our fans.
After this practice every week, we decorate the field house for the football players. We don't just practice on Thursday, but all throughout the week. At practice, we run through our traditional and game day competition routines. We try our best to get in as many reps as possible.
We must start working on material now to be ready for February. Last season, the team made it to semifinals for our D1 small game day routine at UCA Nationals. This year, we hope to advance with both routines to finals.
Now for the answer to the trivia question. The answer is, who is the top baseball pitcher in the world? What is Zach Wheeler?
And that's a wrap for today, Pieberg. Thank you for joining us on this thrilling ride with the Stateliner TV show. We hope you have a fantastic day ahead. Let's make it a great one.